it's been a project since spring of 2016. After 2.5 years of construction, final work is being done to open the Oregon 62 Expressway late winter. The project is designed to alleviate traffic from Medford to White City, Eagle Point, Shady Cove, and beyond. Gary Leeming, public affairs specialist with Oregon Department of Transportation, says it will help with safety and congestion.
And the modeling shows that you'll save, you know, about 7 minutes.
Construction workers have been working around the clock to finish the main parts of the highway. Striping, road shoulders, and guardrails have been completed for most of the project.
Once you get on, you're going to be on it for about 4.5 miles until you get off of it there, just south of White City.
Speed limit signs and other signage will be put in towards finishing. Transportation officials say if all goes as planned, the project could be finished soon.
Early February, March timeframe, we'll get that open.
In Medford, Ray Van Vars, NBC5 News.